Y'all, somebody please tell me how on earth all of these small business owners are getting hundreds and hundreds of orders overnight.